should have known by now. Easy does it. Easy.
He was once a thug from around the way. Easy. But you should.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Yo, Dre.
What's up?
Give me a funky ass bass line.
What the fuck is us in the place to be? Coming on the mic is easy, motherfucking E. Dre is on the beat, yellow's on the cut. So listen up close while we rip shit up. Shit up.
People moving out, people moving in. Why? Because of the color of the skin.
Run, 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 but you sure can't hide.
And I bought an eye, a tooth for a tooth. Vote for me and I'll set you free.
Rap on, brother, rap on.
Well, I'm Easy E, I got bitches galore. You might have a lot of bitches, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out the shoot. Easy E, motherfuckers, cold knocking the boots. Cause... sucker talk shit, I give him a 8-ball sippin', the bitches are flippin', slow down and hit a dippin', continue my trippin', hitting my switches, collect for my bitches, the money that I make so I can add to my riches. Supplying the beats because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask what was it. Boy, you should have known by now. Easy does it.
Easy mouth, cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your card. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
I was
knocking motherfuckers out.
What's your name, boy?
Fucking Fresh Easy E.
Shit! Goddamn! Get off your ass and jam!
What's your name, boy? Dracula? What kind of name is that for a nigga? Where you from, fool? Transylvania.
Pulling through the hood, cold town shit up. Stick my head out the window and I say what's up. To the niggas on the corner, cold bumping the box. But you know that's an alibi for slanging the rocks.
Get that shit! That's right, bass for your face! Yeah, y'all, that's right! Rock that shit, homie!
What the fuck? So I put my shit in park and had to try my luck. Hard to roll with my bitch, jocking 24-7. Rolling motherfuckers, ate them up, hit 11. Got another point, I made a 10 up throw. Was taking niggas' money and was itching for more. Laughing in their faces, said y'all making me rich. To one punk, got jealous, cold slap my bitch. He pulled out his gat, I knew he wouldn't last. So I said to myself, homeboy, you better think fast. He shot, then I shot. As you can see, I cold smoked his ass. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never
leave the pad without packing a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should have known by now, Easy does it. Easy does
it. Wait a minute, who does it?
Motherfucking Easy does it.
But how does he do it?
Yeah, the devil knows him, mama. Put Zella's here.
To do with Easy, that's what I'm doing.
Stop.
Man, what you gonna do now?
Now I'ma break it down just to tell a little story. Straight out the box, from the gangster category. About a sucker motherfucker. He's addicted, he's a smoker, but in Compton call a cluck. He used to have a house, car, and golden rings, but the cookie crack took all those things. He must have been stopping cause he broke in my house, caught the nigga on the street and straight took his ass out. Now I wanted for a murder that I had to commit. Yeah, I went to jail, but that wasn't shit. Got to the station by the 8:45, called my bitch to get me out cause I was down for mine. The bitch was a trip, cold, hung up the phone. Now my only phone call was in the ganking zone. All the shit I did for her, like keeping her rich, I swear when I get out, I'm gonna kill the bitch. Well, by now you can guess that it was just my luck. The bailiff of the station was a neighborhood clerk. I looked him straight in the eye and said, what's up? And said, let's make a deal, you know I do you up. Now back on the streets and my records are clean. I creeped on my bitch with my Uzi machine. Went to the house and kicked down the door. Unloaded like hell and cold smoked the hoe. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packing a gun. Getting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should have known by now. Easy does it.
Easy does it.
From around the way, born in 73. Hardcore b-boy named Eazy-E. It's 88 now, 73's obsolete. A nigga with a serious ass attitude and 100% street. And if y'all wanna hear some more,
in one way or the other, I'm a bad brother. Word to the motherfucker.